Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Dinner number one is naan pizza. The recipe will be in the description box below. So I have the naan bread. It's like garlic flavor. Then I added some tomato sauce and some veggie ham that I had. Some fried mushrooms as optional. I added some Daiya cheese. I think it's like cheddar flavor. It's like one of my favorite vegan cheeses. Then I seasoned it with like garlic and parsley powder and chili powder. Put it in the oven at 350 for like 10 minutes for the cheese to melt. That's what it looks like at the end. So yeah, that's dinner number one. Dinner number two is, I think, chili. Yeah, it's chili. I put the stove on high. Then I put some oil and fake meat, and then I added some chili powder to season it with, some salt, some pepper as well, and then some veggie broth. I added some beans, some sweet potatoes, and some corn, and then I mixed it up. And then after that, I added some brown rice. I added some diced tomatoes. And then I mixed it up. And I added, after that, some tomato paste and some tomato sauce, I believe. I added some seasoning, some onion powder, some chili flakes, some cumin powder, some parsley. And then I mixed it up and I added some cheese. I didn't have enough cheese, so I added some nutritional yeast, 1 tablespoon I think. I mixed it all up. Then I left it. I put the top on top of the pan for like, I think 10 minutes on like low heat. And then after, that's what it looks like. I added some parsley on top. I think I added more nutritional yeast because I had like no cheese. I didn't have enough, and I had enough, like a lot left over. So that's dinner number three, carbonara pasta. Not really, kind of. I took the mushrooms, I sliced it up in like small pieces, like bacon bites, if that makes sense. I put some oil on in the pan. I put the mushrooms, and then after I put some paprika powder. And then after that, put it aside. Then I got the pasta that were already cooked. I put some milk. Then I added some nutritional yeast, some paprika, some pepper, and some garlic powder. Then I added some cheese. And then I put the top on the pot to let the cheese melt. And then that's what it looks like. And then I added the mushrooms. And I would recommend to use maybe a different type of cheese. I use cheddar, or else it won't look like carbonara, but it was delicious. So now that's dinner number four, veggie burger, and that's simple. Okay, so I put some oil on the pan again, like a little bit, not too much. Then I put the veggie burger. This one was really yummy, I loved it. Then I put some slaw in there for veggies. Then I made a sauce with mayo, some nutritional yeast, some ketchup, and some garlic powder, and some parsley. Then I put that to the side. Then I flipped the burger and put the buns in the toaster. Then I put some cheese on the patty. And then after that, I seasoned the slaw. I'll write it down below. And then basically, I put the top to let the cheese melt, and then that's what it looks like. I put the sauce on the bun, both of them, because I saw like my burgers, and then put the slaw on top, and then that's what burger looks like. I'm sorry if that makes no sense, but I write every step below in the description box. And then that's dinner number five, tortilla wrap. Okay, so I put some mayo on the tortilla, then I put 2 veggie ham. This one is like so easy. And then I added some slaw that I didn't put on the stove first. And then some seasoning, chili powder, garlic, pepper, and parsley, of course. Season that, put some cheese, roll it. Took me forever to roll. Put it on the panini press, and then that's what it looks like. It was really yummy. That's it.